gave 4 points to the kid to tie the matchup from 5 to 1.